So I would say it's just a lot more simpler. We have a lot of calls, but they're all related in one way or another.
Does it make it easier because you have so many young players too on defense this year?
Yeah, I mean, it's nice to have young players who, I guess they're kind of hungry, so it's nice to have them on the team. We just try to coach them up and kind of go along with the flow, really.
But to have a simpler defense.
Yeah, I mean, because last year, I think if they would have came in last year, it would have been a lot more complicated for them, and I think it would have took them a lot longer to adjust. But after 2 or 3 days of just constantly hearing and seeing the calls, it kind of becomes second nature. And, like, when you hear it, you know what you got to do. So it's not too bad.